One question, you are going to Lebanon next month or the month after. The Israelis have expressed concern about your visit to South Lebanon. What message do you want to convey to the Israelis while you are there?
حوصله کنید وقتی رفتیم اونجا از اونجا پیام زنده خواهیم
داشت. Can you bear with us so that once we're there you'll hear our live message?
Another thing, yesterday Mr. Shimon Peres said that the area is too big for every nation, for every religion, and for every belief. Do you share that view with him?
دیروز آقای شمان پرس گفتن که این ناحیه خیلی کوچیک برای اینکه هر نوع فکر و هر نوع ملت و هر گونه عقیده‌ای در اون بخواد یا مذهبی در اون بخواد جا بگیره.
ما هم همین نظر داریم.
We happen to believe in the same thing.
ما میگیم هر کس بره خونه خودش.
We say that everybody should return to their own home.
اون وقت خلوت میشه.
Then, you know, we'll have more room.
Thank you.
Much better.